What's up, guys? Welcome back to Minecraft Survival 1.10.2. Yay. I still haven't found a name for the survival. So leave down in the comments what we should name our little world here. I did find, I think I said I found some diamonds. Yeah, I did. Yeah. Alright, so when I went and got some obsidian, and I made the pickaxe to get the obsidian, and I made a new sword because I want to go kill a whole bunch of cows, and I got this much leather. I killed a lot of cows. I got that, and I killed some pigs. So I was at least killing cows. I went to about this stream. You see Cow Hill, and there is a cow farm like right there. I don't know why I made it, but I just went over here and started just rambling, and I killed a whole bunch of cows, enough for 64 and 17. So yay. And we got food, so we don't have to worry about the darn thing over there right now. I plan on making a cow farm somewhere around in here, because that's one of the achievements you should get. You should get a chicken farm, cow farm, pig farm, sheep farm, and that's pretty much all I will get. I don't need a squid farm. So, if I need squids, they can spawn in here. But that's pretty much it. But what I want to go ahead and do is I want to go ahead and make books, because I want to make the enchantment table. I've actually decided to actually make the tower. I think over there, it's over somewhere. I don't know. I don't want it up there anymore. I'm gonna put the nether portal up there. So where I don't have to have it right there. That's why that hole was cut out for it. So I kind of don't want it right there anymore. I was going to put it on top, but then I decided, why not just build a little house up there and put the nether portal in it. So that's what I'm going to do. So, but also wanted to make an enchantment table because we have the materials to do it. And we have enough sugarcane that grows here, I think so. And we have 45 on us, so let's go ahead and make all this into paper. And let's see, we get 15 books so far. So that's going to let us get... It's going to let us have that much. We could have had 5 if I didn't use that book. But I want to go ahead and make the enchantment room thing. So yeah. Darn it. Oh well. Let's go ahead and make the enchantment table here. Like so. And we get the achievement. Yay. Let's sleep. So we slept and now we're going to need a little bit more wood, and I will be back when I have more sugarcane, so see you in a minute. Alright guys, and I'm back. It took a very, very long time for all this to grow. Very long time. A couple hours. Nah, I'm just messing with it. It's about 4 Minecraft days that it grew. So, alright. Alright, so let's go ahead and get it all. Hopefully it gives us right or roughly around, I think, a stack and a half. I don't know yet, but we're about to find out. I got 3 bookshelves, so we need like 15 bookshelves, I think it is. I'm going back and checking if there's any sugarcane that I missed. And so you already got one growing back. So I don't know. I don't know how much it's actually going to give us, believe it or not. I'm trying to get all of it. roughly a stack and a half. I told you it would. See, I'm smart. And there. And there. So, yay. We got enough sugarcane to actually make the enchantment table. So we're going to do that. And then that to get up to 14. So let's go ahead and just make... Yeah, let's just make all that. And we made one piece of sugar. That's nice. That was lovely. So 21. That leaves us 35. So that should give us 11. So that should be enough. Gives us 14. Darn it. Arg. I need one more bookshelf. And I can make one more. No! Come on! Yay! Alright. And there goes my cat. And... hopefully he doesn't poop in the floor. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know what he's gonna do. So we have that many. So we got 3. So we have 15 bookshelves. So I guess I am gonna make the tower up there. I guess so. And we'll just put the another portal in it. And then I don't know exactly what I wanna do yet. But we're gonna make the enchantment table. Yeah, we're gonna set up the enchantment table. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. The enchantment table, I actually want above ground instead of in the mob spawner. At the moment, I actually want it above ground, so I'm actually going to put it like somewhere, like right around in here somewhere. Should I? Yes, and I'm still using a wooden shovel because my freaking iron shovel broke, and I just haven't made another one yet, so I think this is where the enchantment table is actually going to go. So we got 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And this is supposed to be the fourth one. But let's see what that actually gets me. Does this get me to a level 38? Gets me to a level 38. So if I put that one in there, it should be level 30. It is level 30. See? Yes, requirement. It is levels requirement level 30. Wow. But I don't like it right here, and that is going to suck. I shouldn't have placed that, but oh well. It's going to have to stay until I get a silk touch. So, yeah. That's nice. That's lovely. That's really lovely. Thanks. Thanks a lot, Dylan. You screwed it up. Alright, oh well. So, we got us an enchantment table. We actually have some lapis lazuli, or lapis lazuli. I call it lapis lazuli. Lazuli or lazuli. I call it lapis lazuli. So, on other hand, let's get some music here. Why don't we? Let's get music. And I don't know why it's not been playing, but it's not playing. And I don't know why. But it's okay. So we got that done. So let's go ahead and let's work on the tower here. Ugh, gosh. Alright, what I actually want to do is actually use, I want to use stone bricks because I think it'll look nice. So, let's get all of our meat up. Uh-oh. Yep, I got it. Alright. Okay, there it is. That's where it all went. So let's go ahead and cook up the cobblestone here. How much cobblestone do we have left? We have a stack left. Wow. So we actually need to go mining some more. I need to go mining. So, I guess I can start on building the layout, I guess. I guess we can start doing the layout. Let's go to build. Let's get rid of this trees. We still got sheep up here. And I don't know why I still have sheep up here, so... yeah. Don't ask. Nah, I'm just messing with you. If you want to ask why I have sheep, ask. Ask away. I don't mind. I'll try to read everybody's comments down below. I'll try to... if you have a comment, just leave it down below. So, I don't know if I want to build it here. No, I'm going to build it up here. Yeah, build it up here. It's not going to be very big. I think it's only going to be big enough for the portal to fit. So, I actually want two on each side. So, that means I'm going to have to do a little bit more terraforming around the sides here. Because... there, that works. Because I actually want to keep... I want to actually do it, well, actually, I'm actually going to make a little tower here, so let's go ahead and make the tower. So we're going to do it, I think, a two, or I think this will work pretty well. Or should we go three, then two? Let's see what three and two looks like. Three, one, one, two, three, and yeah, I think we'll be better off doing it like this because we have an entrance and we can also fit, it's not even though, so it has to be a 4x2. So a 4x2, so let's sleep right quick. Oh, excuse me, let's sleep. So let's go back to the build. And let's do it a 4, should we? Yeah, it should be a 4, yeah. A 4x3, I think, will be better. Yeah, because we can have a two-door entrance. Yeah, that'll work, I think. So we can have 1, 2, 3, 4. And then that, and then... move. Really? Yeah, it's, right, you fall off. No, you've been a bad sheep, so fall off. Ugh. Fall off! And he died. Alright, so, yeah, I think that works out a little bit better, because maybe we can do it going off, and then, I don't know yet, but this is how the tower is actually going to be. So we can actually fit the, I think, yeah, we're going to do it 2x3. So we're gonna go, should I put wood here, should I not? I don't know. Let's just see what it looks like when we get it up tall enough, and let's go see what it looks like when we get everything built up. So we need to go one more to be completely even. And I honestly really don't know how this is going to turn out. This is actually me doing a rough right now. This is me actually building the tower without any blueprint behind it or anything. This is just off the top of my head. And so far, I'm actually liking it. I'm also going to... I'm also going to need a crafting table, so choose that, 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 and that. So, there. Now we got a crafting table. So, it looks okay, and we'll put a little bit more detail into it. What else do we need? We need some stairs. I think I'm just going to use regular... I wish I had some cobblestone. But let's just use this for right now. So, yeah. Alright. Yeah. So what is it? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4 high. So I think we're going to have the enchantment. Nether portal right here. And then it'll work out just perfect. So let's travel to home. if we hit the right buttons. So let's get this, and then let's travel. Nope, actually, we're not going to do that right now, because we have, oh, we have smooth stone, but our coal supplies ran out. So divide this up by 3, so it's 8, 7, 8, 8. So we got 5, so let's do 1, 2, 3, so yeah. So you just get 9. Alright, boom, boom, boom. I know there's 17 in that one. 17 shouldn't have been in there. Should have been 9. It should have been down to 8. And that one should have got that one. So, there. So now we have a little bit more smooth stone. I need to get a pick that allows me to... Actually, let's grab that, because I know there's some already. So it's 15. So I need one more. Just give me one. Anyone ready? Okay, there. Alright, so... There we go. So we got that much. So let's go back to the... Let's go back to the build. Build. Oh, wrong button. Sure, there we go. And we got the obsidian. Alright. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's the nether portal. I don't know what I'm going to use there. I'm not. Probably glowstone. That's what I'm probably doing. I'm probably use glowstone. So I guess I'm going to make a platform. Huh. I don't know that's through. So we do a stair here, stair there, stair there. Well, stair here, stair there. Platform. Stair. There? Yeah. Let's see what that does. Let's see what that looks like. So we got... So we got 8 stairs. So... Actually, it's going to be... Stair here. Platform here. Stair here. Platform there. Stair here. Stair there. Oh. Nope. Stair... there, and then it's gonna go into I'll be back when I get an idea. Alright guys, and I'm back, and there's a zombie in the water, and he, yeah, I've been doing a little bit off camera trying to get it going, and it's looking pretty decent right now. I'm gonna get rid of that shortly. Which I can actually get rid of it now by turning that off, and it looks pretty decent. There's gonna be a little bit more texture to it. I wish I could have made it higher. Well, I could have, but I'm kind of low on materials right now, so I'm kind of like came back down for some more stone. I was needing some more stone, and this zombie is not going to leave us alone unless we kill him. So we got our sugarcane grown. It's growing pretty nicely. I also need to build a shovel, so while I'm here, go ahead and make a shovel. So we're going to craft a shovel here. So that works. We only have 11 birch. Wow. But we have 21 apples. And some leather, and we have a lot of stuff. So here in a little bit, probably next episode, we will be doing that's pretty much all that I need of that. So what else can I cook while I'm here? Yeah, that's about it. So I actually want to leave some of this meat here, because I don't want to die with it on me. That's right, I don't want to die. So let's do, alright, let's go back to the build site. Let's teleport to build. So we got rid of the thing. Let's go ahead and up here, and let's finish up what I was doing. because you weren't here to see what I was doing. So we're just gonna add that there just to make it, yeah, just to make it look decent. I had a little bit of trouble trying to get this, but it's all good now. So I'm probably gonna be struggling here for quite a minute here. So bear with me. Hopefully I can get it on the first try, but I doubt it because it's going to want to connect like that, which is really, really annoying. Like, it is like so annoying. So maybe if I can, I really honestly don't remember how I did that. Alright, there we go. And we'll just do it like that, give it that nice pointed roof on here. So it looks like a nice little cottage, I think. I like it. So we're gonna jump down. Ouch, that hurt. So we get a little bit of natural lighting. Can I reach it? Yes. Oh, I can't reach it. I can now. Boy, got it. I got it. So now we got us our, and now we got us our thing right here. Now I'm wondering where in the crap am I going to, you wanna know what I can actually do? I can actually do the thing that I'm actually going to be doing for the mob spawner. That thing down there. I don't know why I keep on collecting these, but we're gonna throw them down that way. Crash. So what we can actually do is actually build an elevator and somehow make that elevator drop the minecart back down to the ground. Not really sure yet. Not really sure how I'm going to actually do it, but I do have an idea for it. So that is very, like, a very good idea. There is going to be a little bit more decorations. Right now, this is just what it's going to look like, because I actually want to put, I actually want to put iron bars right here. I want to put some iron bars. Give me that. Alright. I actually want to get some iron bars and put them right here. Just to give it a little bit of spice in the window, I guess, in a window. And then put some iron bars right here as well. Put some iron bars there. And there, just to give it that little bit of look, and maybe two of them up there. I'm not really sure. Let's see. That's going to be a lot of iron. That's going to be 6 pieces of iron, like at least a little bit. Let's go see. So we got 3 by 3, so that's gonna be 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18 iron bars. So we're going to need what to make iron bars? It's like that. So we get 16. So I need one more iron. It ain't too bad. It's not too bad. Oh, I need actually one more. I had 4. I needed 2 more. I thought I already had that. There. So we get 16. So we get 16, so it's 32. So we should be in business. So actually, this was actually a little bit more. I thought it was actually going, nope, it's still 3. See, I was right. I was right. You were wrong. So these are just one. Those are ones and these are twos. So let's see what that looks like. Oh man, that just made it all much better. Much, much, much better. And we'll add some... Mmm. See what it looks like all the way around. Since I'm running out. Did I already put some on this side? No, I didn't. I actually do like that. That is actually really nice. So, how many did I put over here? I put two, and I put only two, so I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep, I need 8. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, I need 10. Darn it. Sucks. But it's alright, that's why they made it where we can go mine and get more material. And get more stuff. But a lot of us doesn't like to mine. It's only 6 pieces of iron, but 6 pieces of iron can make 2 pickaxes. So, instead of iron bars. And yes, I've been teleporting a lot. Alright. So back to build. So we got 3. We got 3. And we got, get off of there. Thank you. We got 3. And then we got 3. Which that looks really nice. I like it. It actually came out to be better than what I thought it was gonna be. I don't know if I actually want to go all the way up. I'm not really sure, but we're just going to leave it like that for now. It gives it a little bit of a rustic look. I like it. It looks nice to me. So what I'm actually really going to do is actually when I get some really good pickaxes, I'm actually going to, instead of building a pathway up here, I'm actually just going to build a little, it depends on where I'm actually at, and depends on how far I have to mine through. So I'm just going to make it like a little elevator. Minecraft elevator, and it's gonna bring us up, which, oh no, and yep, I died. I lost all 20 levels. Nice, Dylan, way to go. And what I actually really like about the wave points is you can teleport to your death spot. And so we lost 20 levels, but it's okay. It's not a big deal. That's what I was kind of worried about, losing all my stuff. As you can see, it went everywhere. Which really sucks. Go away. Shovel, do your job. Thank you. So we got more over here. What else did we lose? I know we got some stuff over here in the hole. Nope, nothing in the hole. Alright. That's lovely. Alright. Let's... What else did we lose? What else did we lose? Did we got everything? I think so. I'm not really seeing that I'm missing anything. Nope, not seeing anything. No, I think I got everything. I got all 6 stacks, or 5 stacks actually. Yeah, I think I'm good. I don't think I'm lost anything else, really. Tried to get to that one, but it didn't work. So, yeah. Alright. I don't see anything else that I'm missing besides there's a creeper coming after me. Which he's not gonna make it over here, so it's all good. So we're gonna go home and sleep, and then I'm gonna end it over there. So I'm going to remove you, and we're going to go home, sleep, and then I'm going to end it when I wake back up. So guys, thanks for watching. Please comment, subscribe, and rate, and I will see your faces in the next episode. So bye-bye!